Whenever a day goes past, know that a part of you likewise goes past. The passage of each day reduces your lifespan, brings your deeds to a gradual end. And then what happens? It brings you closer to the one who made you, your Lord the Almighty. So all those who are doing righteousness, all of you who have chosen the path that pleases Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, make sure that you show your gratitude and your appreciation to no other than Him, and continue doing righteousness.